Hi guys. Nothing much in the charity shops today, so I ended up in a bargain store and bought this set of six glow-in-the-dark dinosaur clip-together kits. They're pretty small, as you can see. A set of six of them, two in each pack, 89 pence. So, I think I might make all six. I'll adjust the camera so we can see them while I make them, because they're going to be pretty small to work on, and probably play some music at the same time.
So low. Thank you.
that's it finished. I'll just move the camera so we've got a better view of it. I'm videoing it in the dark now because it's supposed to be a glow-in-the-dark one. It's supposed to be luminous. So I'm shining my torch on it. Well, it is glowing, but the camera can't see it. So, is there any way I can do this? Not really. That is a shame. As I say, it is glowing, but my camera just can't see that. It's too faint. So, summary, it was quite difficult to put together because it's small and fiddly, and there's a few of these pieces that just won't clip in place because they overlap with other pieces. But it's all there, it went together. One of the pieces just fell off there. But that was 45 pence each, 89 pence for a pair. I'll do all the rest, but they'll be separate videos. Ankylosaurus. Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description, and if you like this video, you might like this one up here, and you might like to have a look at my channel over here, see what else I do. Thank you for watching.